The hadith is in Bayhaqi. The narrator is Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu. He says that Bedouin from Bani Sulaym, he was walking and he has a lizard with him. And he says to the companion of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he says to the companion of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, that who is that man that is surrounded by men? And the companion of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam says, that is the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. The Bedouin pushes his way through and goes towards Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And when he sees Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he says that I swear by Lat and Uzza, a mother has not given birth to a child that I hate more than you. And if my people didn't think I was hasty, then indeed I would have severed your head from your body. Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu is present, a man of action and a man of words. He says, O Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, give me permission and I will strike this kafir's head off. Permission is not granted. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says that, tell me, why did you insult me? Why did you dishonor me? And the Bedouin replies by saying, I swear by Lat and Uzza, I would not believe in you, nor would I testify in you until my lizard testifies in you. The narration states, the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says to the lizard, that tell me, who am I? And the lizard replies by saying, I worship he whose throne is in the heaven, whose rule is on the world, whose mercy is in paradise, and his punishment is in hell. Yet again the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, tell me, who am I? Tell me, who am I? And the lizard replies by saying that you are the Messenger of Allah. Successful is the one who believes in you, and unsuccessful is the one who disbelieves in you. Flowing on the lips of this Bedouin is, I testify, there's no God worthy of worship except Allah, and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the messenger of Allah.